Hi, this is Shamin here. Today I'm gonna teach you grammar. So if you're interested, please continue watching. So we use the prepositions at, above, below, over, and under to describe a person's age. We use them at to refers to the exact age of a person. For example, children in many countries go to school at the age of 6. And another example, Mrs. Hemings opted for early retirement at the age of 45. So above and over refers to ages higher than a specific age level. For example, the bank has provided special services for those above the age of 55. So only those over 21 can apply for membership to the club. And below and under refers to ages lower than a specific age level. For example, children below 7 years can't enter the pool unless accompanied by an adult. For example, those under 55 are not considered to be senior citizens. Between refers to a range of ages. For example, spelling competition is for children between the age of 5 and 7. So those who are 5, 6, 7 years of age can take part in the competition, all right? So guys, I hope that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share with the family and friend. If you need more class, go to my website www.educatorshamin.simpleset.com and grammar you need to practice daily basis. If your English is second language, that case you need to practice every day and apply. And whenever you speak, whenever you write, it can help you to improve. So that's all. Thank you very much.